We are building up LNG infrastructure in Germany right now and try to get new suppliers for oil and for coal as well. But this is only short term, of course. This is only one step in the direction to become not only independent of Russian fossil fuels, but of fossil fuels. So from my point of view, this caring about a new security of energy supply is not a contradiction to the greater goal getting independent of fossil fuels at all. So we have a number of legislation acts now in the parliament that should care for the increased installation of renewables all over the place in Germany. And this is the link to the greater picture, I feel.